Hello, I'm Paul Kramer. Thank you for taking the time to join me today as we discuss the challenges of staying healthy in an unhealthy world. Since 1989, Lifestyles has provided health and wellness solutions for millions of people around the world. Our mission is to help people live better every day. Let's begin by looking at some of the major health challenges we all face today, no matter where in the world we live. The world seems to be moving at a faster pace today than at any other time. I think we'd all agree that some days, we come home at the end of the day feeling like we just ran a marathon race. We simply don't have the energy left to enjoy our family life or our favorite hobbies. The stress of having both parents working out of the home has put added pressure on many families. There simply doesn't seem to be enough hours in a day. Because of this time crunch, we have come to rely more and more on fast food restaurants or packaged and processed foods. In fact, many of us eat more restaurant meals or prepackaged foods than home-cooked meals. It's not that we necessarily want to do this, it's just we simply don't always have the time to prepare balanced, nutritional meals. The way our food is grown and distributed today is also impacting our health. Much of our food is grown either very far from our homes or in some other country altogether, and because of processing and shipping, contains very little nutritional value when it arrives on our table. Laboratory studies have proven that the fruits and vegetables available to us today are dramatically lower in the vitamins, minerals, and other essential nutrients our bodies need to be healthy. As a simple example, you would have to eat 8 oranges today to get the vitamin A your grandparents got from a single orange. Another example is potatoes and rice. Both have lost over 50% of vitamins A, C, B1, as well as 28% of calcium compared to these same foods only 50 years ago. This study also showed the same types of results for another 25 commonly consumed fruits and vegetables, all of them far lower in key vitamins and minerals compared to 50 years ago. We simply cannot get the nutrients we need from the foods available to us today. Yet for most of us, there is plenty of food available. The reality is that we are both overfed and undernourished at the same time. Another great challenge we all face today is the impact of environmental pollution on our health. Doctors of environmental medicine estimate that up to 50% of the diseases we suffer from today are directly linked to the environment we live in. This is because the pollution in the environment enters our bodies through air, food, and water, and many of these chemicals are stored in the body. I call this body pollution. You may have also heard this called your body burden. This body burden is the impact of the combined chemicals stored in our body and how these chemicals contribute to disease. So I think you can see that we are facing great health challenges today, yet I believe that each one of us wants to be as healthy as possible. We're just not always sure of the best approach to good health. What can we do? What steps can we take to improve our quality of life? We all want to live as long as possible, but also to be as healthy as possible throughout our entire life. Knowing that our food supply today cannot provide the nutrition we need for optimal health and a long, disease-free life, a high-quality nutritional supplement should be part of everyone's daily routine. This has led us to the creation of Intra. Intra has been used effectively by millions around the world since its exciting introduction in 1992. With proven results as its driving force, Intra is being shared with thousands more every day and has established itself as one of the most popular botanical formulations in the world today. Intra is a proprietary formula of 23 powerful and time-tested botanical extracts in a pleasant-tasting fruit juice base. The 23 botanicals work synergistically in the body, meaning the combined effect of this unique formula is greater than each botanical on its own. I think of Intra not as one product, but 23 products in one convenient bottle.